Day 26 of the 75 soft challenge, and I'm starting my day out with a weights workout. I've not lifted weights in who knows how long, like honestly probably months. So I did an upper body workout and it was pretty good. I was super sore afterwards, but that's just part of the gym. Making sure I'm hydrated, making sure I get my veggies in with a tofu scramble and avocado toast, and reading my book at the train station.